Okay. What about the color of the joystick?
If it wasn't black, I wouldn't have played it.
Why is that?
Because the other joysticks are not real joysticks. They're not Donkey Kong joysticks.
They're not four-way joysticks?
They're not authentic joysticks.
They'd be something else?
Yeah, they'd be something either not from Nintendo or something I'm not familiar with playing.
You know, somehow, I told you so, just doesn't quite say it.